following Raw, an all-new episode of Miz and Mrs. right here on USA.
Here we go, gentlemen.
The Queen has been fired up the last couple weeks on Raw. Now she gets what she wants.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Is it Charlotte who gets what she wants, Adnan, or is it Asuka? Because if Asuka wants an opportunity, Asuka is stepping in the ring with the opportunity.
Seeing Charlotte Flair now 2 weeks in a row come out here complaining and whining about missing WrestleMania, complaining about the other women in this division, running down the entire division. Now it is the Queen who will have to face the fury of the Empress.
Corey, as you were saying, Charlotte Flair said last week on Raw, I don't seek opportunities, I am the opportunity.
And listen, Charlotte Flair's resume speaks for itself. Charlotte may not be the most popular woman in the locker room, but popularity doesn't pay the bills. Charlotte Flair wins championships. Charlotte Flair excels under the bright lights. The bigger the stage, the better the Queen.
And we also know that when Charlotte Flair is not on that prime stage, Charlotte Flair does not handle it very well.
From Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
We've seen an incredibly furious Asuka over the last several weeks. But if anyone in the past knows how to prepare for Asuka, it's been Charlotte Flair. We heard Charlotte mention it earlier tonight. It was the Queen who ended Asuka's undefeated streak in WWE. Charlotte did that at WrestleMania. And that loss has hung like an albatross around the neck of Asuka ever since.
WrestleMania 34, Flair defeated Asuka to end that 914-day undefeated streak, retain the SmackDown.
I completely agree with you, Corey. That loss derailed Asuka's momentum for quite some time, and only recently have we seen the fury we saw during that undefeated streak return to the Empress.
We've seen these two as friends, and now they'll be foes. Asuka versus Flair.
Oh, then we're gonna get company once again.
We are about to be joined by the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
What the Queen said earlier on tonight, condescendingly telling Rhea Ripley, hey, feel free to watch this match at ringside and take some notes.
Rhea Ripley taking her up on the offer. The Raw Women's Champion will be sitting. As Charlotte Flair said earlier tonight, I came back unapologetically me. The Phalos rats believe that I'll be the one that settled the score. And quickly, the chin lock as Rhea Ripley will check out the action between Asuka and Charlotte Flair.
Asuka looking to push the pace in the opening moments, but Charlotte Flair, the more powerful of the two athletes.
You just feel how irate the Empress of Tomorrow is. Remember, it was Charlotte Flair who cost Asuka an opportunity last week to regain the Raw Women's Championship against Rhea Ripley.
And you're right, Byron. Asuka is irate, but it could be that anger that proves to be her downfall. Charlotte Flair is under the skin in the head of Asuka. No doubt about that.
And right now, that anger is working to a T for Asuka.
Uh-oh.
Oh. What a kick by Flair.
How's that anger working out now, Saxton?
In that case, Asuka was looking for that hip attack, and Charlotte Flair had other plans in mind. And this is not going to end well for Asuka. Charlotte Flair executes her intended plan.
Oh, I'm not sure who got the worst of that exchange. Both women are down.
I know Rhea Ripley right now is enjoying the action.
Asuka and Flair continues to roll on, and the champion's taking a closer look.